anytime you have NHL players come visit you at camps, it's always a good experience. You get to see how they are when they act around drills and how they are going into drills, and you just see how they are as an overall person. And it's, and all of them have been great. You know, they've always been patient and willing to help out anyway.